I recently moved from Canada down to LA into a content house, and while doing so, I had to leave my beloved pets behind. Back in the past, I also spent a lot of time working at rehabilitation centers for wildlife just so I could spend some time with animals as well. I missed working with exotic animals so much that I decided to ask my business manager if we can get one for the house. I started showing him some possible pet ideas, but every time I showed him something, he didn't seem too keen on it. But there was no way that I was gonna give up. I know I could find something that everyone in the house would absolutely love to have. Like, yo, look how cute this monkey is. How can you say no to that? What? As soon as I was losing all hope, that's when I was called up for a meeting involving a new pet. What's up?
Got a deal for you.
What's up?
Get 2 million likes on one of your next few videos, then we'll go pick up an exotic pet.
You're not playing with me, are you?
Dead serious.
You're dead serious?
Yep.
We can get an exotic pet.
See?
Yo! I know 2 million sounds like a lot, but I think with your guys' help, we may be able to make this happen. By hitting a few buttons, we may be able to pull it off.